My name is Orlando, and I am a part of the International Fellowship, I think since the beginning. We started way back in 2010. My kids are still small on that time, and we are a part of the fellowship as a family. And this fellowship brings us so much joy, excitement, and of course, we grow in faith, and especially in this church, that we, as a family, grow together spiritually. And I owe that to God, and I thank God for everything that He has given us till this day. Thank you.
Hi. I'm Ruby, and I am not yet a member of this church, but for 3 years since I retired, I came over to live with my sister here in Vancouver, in Victoria, and I've attended the International Fellowship once, and then I like it, and then I have known so many people. I have made friends and with brothers and sisters, and I was inspired, and I have the joy of I haven't shared anything yet, but then I have learned from members and from all over different groups of people from different countries. So, and I have been blessed with their testimonies of how they know Christ and have been saved.
Hi, I'm Merlin Pollack, and I'm attending this church, Central Baptist Church, for a few years now, and I'm still not a member yet, but I'm planning to. And I'm attending the International Fellowship, and for a few years that I'm attending, and especially when my sister and my niece is here, we're attending every International Fellowship. And I thank Lord that He bring us here, and the impact of the International Fellowship is to meet people and to listen the Word of God, and also to listen the testimony of the people all over the world. And it's fun to have a fellowship with the brothers and sisters, and it brings us a happiness. And International Fellowship is a good thing to celebrate every month. Thank you.